Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. This time I will show you how to define schema and table names in your entity mappings. You can define the schema and table name with the schema and name attributes of the table annotation. You can see an example of it here on the slide. You just have to add the table annotation to your entity class and set the name and schema attributes. Here you can see the same mapping as I showed you on the slide. I want to map the author entity to the author table in the bookstore schema. Let's do a quick test and persist an author entity and read it from the database. That's what I do in this test case. I persist an author entity in the first transaction. And then I get a new entity manager with a new transaction and read the entity from the database. Here you can see the insert statement with the schema name and table name I defined in the author entity. And the select statement is down here. It also uses the defined schema and table name. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about Java 8 support in Hibernate, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you like today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below.